this is my food is good. I'm going to show you the reworked miniskirt. That's the old one. This is the current one. The price is $2,500. I believe that's what it was the whole time. The old one when I got it was $2,500 too. I'm going to put it on for you. I'll show you what it looks like. It looks way better now. The last time I had it, when I wore it, you could wear it in black. It was super short. Only the people that have like the heels that make you look really, really tall would wear the mini skirt just because they like to look sexy, I guess. I didn't like the look of it at all. I thought it was a waste of my money. And then it got reworked, and this looks really cute. I've worn it a couple times in pageants. I'm glad they reworked it. They must have had some complaints or people thought they were wasting their diamonds on the mini skirt. I just know I had it in my inventory. I just didn't really wear it a lot. I didn't like it. So that's what the skirt looks like on. Let me put a quick top on, and I will turn around and show you. It's got a little bow in the back now that makes it look cute too. So I just put the same colors on real quick. And in a second, there we go. The lighting's bad, so let me go in better lighting so you can actually see the bow. There's the bow in the back. It's really cute. I like it much better like this than it was before. I think they did a good job on the rework. That's the only update. That update came September 2nd, I believe. I believe that was on the first slide. It'll tell you anything else that was updated. Please like, follow, subscribe to My Food is Good. Thank you.